your eyes for me? Just gonna. So I love this stuff because this is Cinch Face Cheat. It's available at Priceline. And it is so good. It's literally a spray moisturizer. So you spray it on and it also gives you a bit of an like illumination as well. Yeah. I'm gonna just spray a little bit of Fix Plus onto your skin. This is like, it's pretty much like a fluid, but it's gonna help not only to set your makeup, but to also hydrate as well. This is a BB cream. So instead of using a foundation, I'm using a BB cream which is way lighter.
Does it cover?
It does cover.
Yeah.
Like, see, your skin actually doesn't, like, I feel like you don't need that much coverage.
Yeah.
The more coverage that you're applying to your face, yeah, the more, the older you're gonna look and the more it's gonna settle into your fine lines and your creases of your face.
Okay.
So, if you're using something lighter and then going in with a concealer to just kind of like further conceal any other little blemishes or other little spots, you know, age spots, that's gonna look a lot better.
Yep.
And like, see how you're like, well, you can't see, but your skin is looking a lot more dewy.
Yep.
Have you ever used oils, like rosehip oil?
No.
Yeah, get onto the oils. Rosehip oil, vitamin E. So you are dry, using your fingers to apply makeup is going to be better for you because...
Than a brush?
Yeah, I mean, you can use a brush, but I feel like for you, because you've got dry skin, it'll actually mould it into your skin a little bit better.
Oh, okay.
And you're not going to get as bad creasing as, say, someone with an oily skin.
Yep.
Okay.